just quit. Excuse me, please sit down.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Boils and fools. And welcome to The Winner Takes It All. Tonight, we have a fun-filled evening for you. There is something for everyone. There's a bit of drama, there's song and dance. There's play guns. Please make sure that you all know that they play guns. They're not real, okay, guys. And there's pyrotechnics. Those of you who don't know what pyrotechnics are, pretty scary when you see it. But your safety has been taken into consideration this evening. But just in case of a fire, please be aware of your exit. We have an exit over here to the left, and there's another exit to the right, and of course right at the back of the auditorium where you first came in. I really wanted to wish you a really fun-filled evening, and before I go, I have to tell you that I had the most awesome experience. I went to a palm reader. I don't normally go, but I did. And it's such a dream. I dream all day of my destiny. I dream of love and I dream of fortune. Don't we all?
Yep.
We do. I just dream and dream of happy tomorrows and happy endings. But sad endings. No, no, not really sad, but maybe. Just like the boy. I'm like the She is such a realist. She's so smart. And she believes that life is what you make it. She wants to be a famous actress, you know. She's my cousin. And she's my best friend. Even though she's so